Hi, this is Jacob of Jacob LE Video Production, and in this tutorial, I am going to walk you through how you can be recording your screen and also have yourself off in the corner like this for completely free. I'm going to show you two ways. One, if you're using a Mac with QuickTime, which is already installed, and the second way works for both Mac and PC and will actually allow you to record the webcam of your entire screen at once and then transition it or cut to it where you're off in the corner. So that's really cool. Let's get started. First, I'm on a Mac, you'll have QuickTime Player, and what you'll do is do new movie recording. It's not really new anymore, but that'll bring up a window like this. So this is not recording, it's just set up so I could record. So you'll have like the dot and you'll have to swipe down so you no longer see that anymore. And then I just did new screen recording. And now, you know, I can position this anywhere I want, but it's basically like a preview window for QuickTime. Now, if you would like another way to do it, which gives you a lot more flexibility and control, the best free product that I found was Open Broadcast Software. It's open source, it's free, it's safe. I've used it. You'll want to do, for me, it'll be Mac. And you'll download the file. And open it up. You'll just be guided through the necessary steps. Put in your password. It'll be set up, write files. All right, it's installed now. You can move it to trash, that's fine. Go into applications, OBS. So it may ask you to choose your exact settings that you want. I like setting mine up manually. So for settings, this is built for streaming as well as recording. So the settings will be a little different if we're just wanting to record. The sample rate 44.1 is fine. For video, I set mine to my full computer screen just so it's full quality and I could potentially zoom in later if I really wanted to. You can set different hotkeys to start streaming or stop streaming, recording, etc. For these to work, you actually have to, you know, click on the app, which is good because otherwise if you were doing something else and typing, it would be going absolutely nuts. You don't really need to mess around with the different settings, but you do want to mess with output. You want to do recording format that you'll actually want it to be. You can choose the recording quality, but also like I set mine MP4, the default will be FLV. It's really whatever you prefer. So what we want to do in order to get that effect, basically you'll set up scenes. So I'm going to add two scenes. This one I'll call full webcam. And I'm going to rename scene one to do in corner. So when we set up these scenes, we'll add in our audio input capture so we actually have sound. And I'm going to do my built-in webcam. So our audio is recorded. So this is the full webcam one. So I'm going to do video capture device. Click OK. And then for the device, I'm going to do the webcam. And I'll just choose high because that's going to be the highest quality. It's going to take up more space, but for me, that is fine. I can just make sure it takes up the entire window like that. So that's the first scene. And then we want it in corner. So we will set up our same mic from the webcam. And then we also want the webcam itself. And, you know, I might as well just do high, why not? But for this, we're gonna position it, you know, where we want it to go. Then we also want to add in display capture, which is going to share our screen. We kind of have a crazy thing going on. Let me see if I can. All right. So this is getting a little confusing. This is my QuickTime preview. I'm gonna move that out and I'm going to want to stack this one on top. So now you can see we can position this to be anything that we want, which is awesome. And we just start recording to record what's ever set up here. But the nice thing is, I'm not gonna record because I think it's gonna go crazy trying to record a bunch of multiple things at once, but you just click start recording. And then as you're recording, you could do the hotkey or choose the other one. So now it would be recording full screen. So I could do my intro, say, hey, I'm Jacob, Jacob LE Video Production. Here's how to do this tutorial. And let me show you on my screen and switch over to that. So I know Camtasia has that fancy transition where it moves over, but for most people, this is a free, awesome, easy way where you can have both the full webcam and it off in the corner and position it wherever you want. So I hope this has been helpful. Please subscribe and click the bell for notifications. I'm going to be putting out 3 or more videos every single week. So thank you. I will see you in the next video.